Wow, words couldn't describe my life so far. It's crazy how fast it's gone. I'm not even halfway through this road either. I can't wait for what's next. I've learned that spending time doing what you love most is the best way to do it. Your best memories will be from doing what you love. Use your time wisely and never feel like you're wasting the moment. You can't enjoy life if what you're doing isn't what you love. Make sure you find what you love to do and take advantage of every time you do it. You don't want to look back to the past and see you had no enjoyment. Remember to seize the moment and have fun while doing it. Take pride in what you do and always strive to be the best you can. Like Dr. Seuss says, today you are you, that is truer than true. There's no one alive who is youer than you. Always make sure you do what makes you the happiest. I try to spend every minute like it's my last, cause you never know when your time will come. Definitely make sure you live life to the fullest with no regrets, cause if you never do, you'll never know. Why would you want to look back and realize what you did or didn't do? It was stupid of you. Take advantage of the moment when you have the chance. Like Bob Dylan said, take care of all your memories, for you cannot relive them. Never forget your memories either, because soon enough, you'll figure out they mean a whole lot more to you than you think. Because in the end, all you really have is your memories. Why waste the short time you have to live negatively? There's just no point in that. Always try to bring out the positive side of you, because just sitting there sad is no fun. I've always loved the saying, don't worry, be happy. And you should all learn to love it too. Always remember, it takes more muscle to frown than it does to smile. My road with life has had many passengers along the way. You know what the best thing about that is? That would no doubt be the company of your passengers who love you. No matter if it is a friend, a brother, a sister, your parents, or a significant other, make sure you appreciate them in every moment you spend with them. Never take advantage of the people that love you because you don't want to lose the feeling or relationship. As you grow up, you'll realize it becomes less important to have more friends and more important to have real ones. Learn to appreciate the things you have before time forces you to appreciate what you once had. Nothing feels better than knowing you have people in your life who love you and who will always be there for you, no matter how your life is going. You don't need anyone who doesn't need you, so make sure you never let go of the ones who truly love you. Spend as much time as possible as you can with them, because memories with your loved ones are going to be the ones you remember forever. These people should be the most important to you, and they should always be your top priority. I love them all, and I wouldn't trade them for anyone. Stay true to the ones who are true to you, and never turn your back on them. Take the love you have and use it to help you when something goes wrong, or it's just not your day. Loved ones are always there for you, and that is something you should use to your advantage. Your loved ones are the support you need to help you accomplish anything in life. At the end of the day, the best way to go is to just be yourself and you'll be satisfied. Happiness is a choice and life isn't about pleasing everybody. It's your life, so make sure you make it how you want it. Always try to keep a smile on your face and you'll like the road to which life is taking you. Always remember, you only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.